Welcome back. 2 days before Halloween, we did pumpkins today and I went a little overboard. I'm gonna show you guys my fun. You know my creativity and what I'm into. And this is what ended up happening. Made teeth, made some fun eyeballs. Got the hand. The hand's actually loosening up because of the moisture outside. It's supposed to be holding them on. Yep, there's a lot of time spent there. Zoe's pumpkin, Izzy's pumpkin, the wife's pumpkin. Overboard.